Many believe that Henry Ford invented the automobile. He didn't, but it's a popular misconception. It's a tribute to the man who made owning a car possible for millions. A vast organization sprang from his desire to make automobiles for the great multitude. But one car stands above the rest, the car that made it all possible, the Model T.